good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world.
I remind you, Ye Arenda, yes, we are still in Ondo State. And where we are presently is what? Yes, it's known as Owo Town. With me here, I have my brother from another mother, youth coordinator in this community, and is in no other person than...
My name is Honorable Nasruddin Isa Bokuyi Jawoyi. So I am the youth coordinator of our Concerned Youth Network, a group that can, you know, that parades youths that are drawn from the community within the local government, from Ushu, from Emure, from Ipili, from Ijebu, then within the municipal, then Isuada, Ire, Idashen, you know, all Ipili. So these are the communities that make up our local government. So
wonderful. So you can see that we have the right person here with us. So, you know, everywhere I go to, I try to meet new people and make new friends. So, in our town, he's going to be my buddy here. He's going to be our host here in our town. And we will take you around. In front of where we are, this is the center of our, is Okemapo. Yes, this is Okemapo in our. I will bring out the footage of or the picture of Okemapo in Ibadan when we travel to Ibadan. Right now, you will be able to view the entire city of Owo in Ondo State. Welcome to Owo. Thank you. This is the center of Owo, and it's a very busy place. So we need to be very careful. Look left, look right, look left before you cross. These are the shuttles, the bus car shuttles for Owo. You know, everywhere you go to, they do have car shuttle, so and the car shuttles do have different colors, so that's car shuttle. And this is the entrance to Okemapo in Owo. So you can see how similar it is to that of Ibadan. Effect on video, eh? Wow, that's lovely, that's lovely. So,
as you can see, yeah.
Look at it. Wow. You can see the similarity in the design of this town. It's like this is where Nigeria Immigration Service also, okay.
Yes, yes. For now, we are using this, this is a multi-purpose the center. Oh. Let me put it out very well, because as you can see, here is where we used to like have the registry, maybe wedding registries and all that, yeah. Then if you have any programs within the community, I will do. So this is the hall. You know, we have hall down here. Then we have some, some rooms here, so which is now used as offices. For instance, you can see this is Nigeria Immigration Service. Our local government area is here. Then you see our local government area student union.
Okay.
Nakana Body of Gasu.
Okay.
You can see they have an office here. Then we have Nakana Population Center here. So it's an office here.
Wow.
Then we have a kind of maternity. So that is adjoined to another maternity here. This is the center. This is the coordinating center for all the maternities. That
wow.
is the PHC. You
wow.
understand, a primary health care. So this is where we have it. Then here you can see NMN office where you have, this Nakana ID
National
card.
ID card
here. So and I think we have here offices for supervisory counselor. Anytime we have it, or you have, in the house, if you have legislative executive one, then you equally have a kind of office for them here for supervisory for head, supervisory counselor for head.
Is it possible for us to move around?
Yeah, we can move around, yes. So we have the office of the head here, then anybody that is in charge of a supervisor for environment.
Okay.
So you equally have their offices here. So here you can see that is NIM, NIMAC. So where you have enrollment for National ID card. So we have it here. Then you can see Environmental Service Department of the local government is here, up there. You can see it.
Okay.
Environment, so the supervisor will be here. Then of Earth too is in this side. You understand? This one is Earth.
Okay.
Yes, like his head education unit. Can you see? So all this one is attached to the local government. And then we have community support here. Then, as you can see here, so we have Nakana Population Center. So these are the building. So this is the main building. Then I can say this is the hall.
Okay.
You understand? Before now, I think there is another head center here, but it is pulled down.
Okay.
Pulled down, because of some health issues here. So that is, we're having some challenges here. So, and we have, and that side is ICT.
Okay, the other side.
Yes,
and it's still functioning?
Yes, it's not functioning. Let me say for now, it's not functioning. But it's an ICT. It's equivalent. When we move towards that side, you will see everything. So it's stuck with computers and all that.
Wow.
Then this is the hall. The hall here. So this is just it. Then where we have pictures of the past local government. These are pictures of the previous local government chairman. In the local government, from when that is Kabiyeshi, your legacy, the second. Yes, so you can see that is G.I. Badayomi. So it was chairman between 1979 and 1983. Then you have Mr. Anthony Olu. He was an administrator from 1984 to 1985. Then we have Mr. G.B. Afolabi Chairman 1986 to 1987. Then we have Mr. Kimber Akinde, who was sole administrator from 1987. Then we have Mr. Samuel Ayodele Oniye, so chairman 1984. So you have a left owner retired, FSS, PSN, signed Ademulegu. So wait, Ademulegu was the chairman of a local government then, but later he became an Oba. Yes, in one of the adjoining communities. He's a community on his own, Ukpeme. So he was Uluku, was later Ukpeme of Ukpeme.
Wow.
Before he joined his ancestors. So we have an FGP, Ademulegu, that is, he was equally a chairman from 1984 to 1995, and here we have Mr. Chief Adekoyi. He's equally Colonel Adekoyi. He's retired as he's in Lagos now. So, and we have Mr. Femi Idris. So we have Mr. Marcos Ogunjusi. So he's equally a sole administrator. Then we have Mr. Femi Idris as the chairman here. At the moment now, he's the chairman. Local government service commission. So in the state.
Wow.
So we have Mr. Olabode, Mrs. So was equally chairman of local government, 1963 to 1987. Then we have Chief Honorable Yusuf Elegbereba, so a very powerful man. You understand now? So he's currently Elegbereba, so very powerful man. Then from there we have Lady Lashifon,
So l'AGECON was then during Ali Fati administration between 1999 to 2002. Then after we have Yusuf Elegbere again came back.
Oh, wow. The same man now.
So okay. 2002, you know, as you can see. So and then we have Honorable Captain Anola Fambowa. So we retired equally then, and then we now have PDP administration. We have a lady, Audrey, Abimbola Fabunde was chairman. Then later, another PDP group, we have Mr. Ake Aruwayuyi, lead. So then we now have one of us, Honorable Dufilani. So then we have, this is the first person during Labour Party, during the Labour administration.
Okay,
so
okay.
We have Honorable Adeola Fagbaibo. So he's from, this person is from Enugu, and this person is from Ishu.
Okay, Ishu.
You know, the entrance of, we are coming from Akure after we set bridge. So that's the community you see. Then Honorable Prince Adetuji Ojomo is from the Ijebu community. Then Honorable Jude Owadibola too is from Ijere. It's another community, you know, down there if you are going towards the farm. Then we have my leader here. This is my boss. So Honorable Kende Lawal Agila Gila. So he was a former party chairman, then later Kateka chairman. Then we now have another boss of mine. I work with this man directly. Okay. Then as an advisor in the local government. So Honorable, I work with this man as a PA. Then I work with this man as SA. So Honorable Oluwole for now on me. So and then after
that's the present.
No. After them, we have, I think we have about three now. So yeah. The first person was Alhaji Omoluka. Then after Alhaji Omoluka, we have Honorable Gere. Then after Honorable Gere, then we now have
the present
Samuel Adigbegi, that is the current executive chairman of the group. Thank you.
Wow. So let's check the other this thing you mentioned.
So this is the NPC office that you see up there.
Okay, okay.
Then this one is Kamumi Akiti. This one is the Kamumi Akiti. So it's a project of the Mr. Governor at the moment. So where you get water with pay card, you know, this like credit, something like credit card. Okay. You press that.
Wow.
Then this is an ICT. This is an ICT office.
Okay, this is the ICT office talking
about. So this was an MBG project, as you can see here, you know, put it with first. So this place was built by, yes, as you can see, so if you check through the, if you check through, because it's locked today, Sunday, so you see a set of computers there. So it was done by Honorable Alaba Lad Ojomo while he was representing Ose Federal Constituency, you know, at the National Assembly. Then this side now you have the PXC, you know, primary healthcare, you know, service. It's in this side, your son. Formerly, that place was hall, but now it has been converted for usage. So then within, like I told you initially, you can see what is happening here now. The P-Man, that is a Performance Musician Association of Nigeria. They are doing maybe a kind of end of the year program today.
Okay, that's why they are setting up the canopies and the stage.
So you can see there. Okay. So this Mr. Akombi. So it's a Fuji Maestro as far as this kingdom is concerned. So it's one of the P-Man.
Wow.
So he, you know, very recently he launched an album.
Wow.
The album we titled
Nemesis.
Nemesis, yes.
Wow.
Atubaton. So he's a very young man, very loaded. Wow. And if you see him sings like Ayuba, like
Alhaji
Agba, Aike.
Wow, it's a pleasure meeting you, sir.
It's one of them. So,
thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. So they are doing their end of the year program here. So at the first
Okay, P-Mande.
Yeah. Aranga.